It's Dr. Tommy Goranga. Hope you are well. So today, I thought I would make a video walking through Perth town centre. And it's really quite beautiful out here. It's got a lot of history to it. It's pretty cold these days, man. It's like minus something or other during the day, even. It's freezing. Right, hey, it's Dr. Tommy Goranga, and okay, I've met this fella here, and I just want to do a little experiment now. So ask this guy, can you point to your head? Can you point to your arm? Whose arm is it?
Mine.
Oh, whose head is it?
Mine.
Okay, can you point to your chest? Can you point to your leg? Whose leg is it?
Mine.
Right, so now can you point to yourself? Oh, that's your chest. What's that?
That's myself.
Well, whereabouts is yourself? Like?
I can't point to all of me, because I've only got that big of a finger.
Okay. Well, like, what would you say is yourself? Like, where is it?
All my anatomy.
Everything. All so you're like, a mixture of like bones and blood and
flesh.
Yes. Really? But if I gave you a bucket of those things, it'd be really disgusting. It wouldn't be like you, like.
Well, unless we're all put together, yeah, that wouldn't be. No, it'd be.
Interesting. Hey, it's Dr. Tommy Goranga. What's your name, my friend?
Victor.
Victor. Can you point to your arm?
My.
To your arm.
Arm.
Yeah. Whose arm is it?
Mine.
Okay. Can you point to your head?
My head.
Whose head is it?
It's mine.
Okay, and point to your leg?
This one?
Yeah, whose leg is it?
It's mine.
Okay, can you point to yourself? That's your chest.
That's
your head and your chest.
Myself.
If you know, like women say, my arm, because it belongs to me, right?
Right.
But who is me? It's like, I might say amputate your arm even, then is it still you? Because it might be over on the other side of the room. It's like, it is you, but then it's not you. But no, I don't know, like, it seems like nobody knows somebody themselves.
Because
the body, what it's made out of, it's like very, the elements of blood and the bones, it's very disgusting, right? But the person is, what is that? Who is this?
Application drug.
This is it, man. Journey of self-discovery.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right.
Goranga.
Thank you, guys. Goranga.
All right. Goranga, man.
Okay, bye.
Talk to Swami Goranga. Thank you. Dr. Tommy Goranga. So it's an interesting day out here in Perth. Now I'm returning back to the cave, and I was asking a few people today what they thought, you know, was the self. And oftentimes we speak about my body, which suggests it belongs to us, which makes the be a distinction. There's a distinction. It's like we don't say I am, I head, I leg. We say my arm, my head, my leg. And as this other guy agreed, you know, it was a bit annoying because it was a really sweet conversation I had, and I was trying to film it, but I only noticed that I'd not been filming it when at the end. So it was a real shame. But he actually could see that there is a difference between consciousness and the body. So this is the first part of the experiment, is point to yourself. Now, I was a little unable to film a lot of the stuff. Tomorrow, gonna go to a different city and ask more questions to people. So, Dr. Tommy Goranga.